Echoes of last year's devastating hurricane power outages are still fresh on the mind of the mayor of Ponce, Puerto Rico, now that this year's hurricane season ramps up. To avoid repeating that kind of disaster, Mayor Mayita Melendez says Puerto Rico should turn to renewable power, which can be more reliable in storms. This is Bloomberg Environment reporter Rebecca Kern. I sat down with Melendez in Washington, D.C. this week. She told me she's still working to get power back to as many as 40 people who live in the mountainous region of Ponce. For those who have gotten power back, it's still intermittent, Melendez says.
For many, many years, when there is a wind blowing over the rural area, the lights goes off.
Ponce is the second most populated region in Puerto Rico. It's on the central southern coast. I asked Melendez what a better energy solution would be for the island.
I am in favor of changing the system. Yeah. The old system has to be taken out.
Okay.
Taken out. I believe in renewable energy. We have to make microgrids, usable photovoltaics, panels, many others ideas.
Microgrids are small-scale power grids that can operate with or without an area's main electrical grid. Melendez pointed to the example of Villalba in Puerto Rico's central mountainous area, which is building one to power surrounding cities.
In Villalba, who is in the center of in the mountain in the middle, about 30 or 45 minutes from Ponce to Villalba, it's another city, and he is trying with three more cities to powerize and raise that plan, and they did it. They did it.
Since the hurricane season began in June, Melendez says mayors from the 78 municipalities are implementing lessons learned after Hurricanes Irma and Maria wrecked the electric grid.
We are working for the people. We're serving the people. And we have to talk about how we can make alliance to serve and change some interchange, some services that we are giving to the people. After Maria, we understood what partnership means.
Melendez is also optimistic about rebuilding the electric grid. FEMA approved 30 reconstruction projects for Ponce, but the city is still awaiting federal funds to start them.
We have to construct bridges. We have to construct many other things. Reconstruct. Mm-hmm. But we have to be resilient. But I have told everyone, resilient is not a slogan. For me, it has to be a problem, a solution, all the people of Puerto Rico.
Make sure to follow Bloomberg Environment as we track this year's hurricane season and continue our coverage.